boxing star Juan Manuel Marquez, the number one boxer in Mexico, came to Los Angeles for a three-day promotional tour as he's about to fight Floyd Mayweather Jr. And we were there.
How hard was it to find sparring partners to emulate Mayweather's style?
Tuvimos unos sparring bastante buenos, un cubano, uno de Monterrey, México, y otro de Panamá, que me estuvieron ayudando bastante bien y simulando el estilo de Mayweather.
We have a Cuban, a Panamanian, and another Mexican, the same style like Mayweather.
Did you realize how much attention you would get because of that clip on HBO with the drinking?
Yes, that's what I pensé, cuánta atención agarraste luego de eso, de la orina.
Bueno, yo creo que eso lo hacemos 5 o 6 peleas antes de ahorita. Y bueno, yo creo que a mucha gente no le ha de gustar, pero a nosotros nos ha servido y lo vamos a seguir haciendo.
You know, that's a very personal thing for my side. Sometimes people, they don't like it. Some people, they know what it is. But I mean, you know, I did because that's part of my life. That's part of my life.
Come here.
Just to give you a sense what a good shape Marquez is in, check out this punching bag. Marquez was working on it and took it out of commission.
Un abrazo y agradecerles el apoyo, y el próximo sábado yo creo que por apoyo no vamos a parar, le vamos a echar muchas ganas, vamos a poner cuerpo, corazón y alma arriba del ring por México y para los mexicanos. Vamos a echarle muchas ganas y a celebrar el grito de independencia el próximo sábado, primero Dios, y a celebrar el grito de la victoria. Que estén muy bien, un saludarlos a todos, me gustaría saludarlos de mano a todos, darles un autógrafo, pero es un poco difícil. Pero desde aquí los saludo, hermano, estoy contento de tener este gran apoyo, muchas gracias, y arriba México otra vez.
He's proud that he has all the support of the Mexicans here, all the Latin people, and he's ready to fight against Mayweather, and everything's gonna
When is the Mexican Independence Day? Is it tomorrow?
Knowing that Floyd's a counterpuncher, does Marquez feel that he needs to press the action?
Sabemos que Mayweather también es este contragolpeador y fuerte. ¿Qué es lo que tenemos que hacer ahí para que manejar esa reacción?
Nosotros vamos a trabajar igual si es posible con la misma velocidad, o igual contrarrestar esa velocidad con contragolpes y hacer un buen trabajo arriba del ring y estar bien concentrado y no perder la concentración y no perder lo que podemos hacer bien arriba del ring.
I need to be very concentrated. I need to be very focused. I need to do my own plan. I don't care what he's gonna bring. I need to do my own thing. I'm not thinking what he's gonna bring. I'm thinking what I'm gonna do.
What makes Mexicans so good in boxing?
Yo creo que se ha dado buenos peleadores.
It's a tradition, you know, that's the school, the Mexican school, so we just follow the steps of the other big ones, the other best fighters in Mexico. That's the tradition in Mexico.
Marquez says he's more than ready. In Hollywood, I'm Eli Sekback, reporting.